Hi, my name is Kendra Wheeler, and I am a saxophone music education major here at the University of Minnesota. I start my day by walking from my apartment to Ferguson, where my first class is music theory with Professor Bribitzer-Stull, and that class has really helped me as a musician by understanding notes better and my musicality. Next is my percussion tech class, and it's very hands-on. We play all sorts of different percussion instruments, and I have the most fun in that class. Next is my brass tech class, where we are currently playing the tuba, which is really hard, but it's really good for me because I not only learn the technique of the tuba, but I learn how to teach the tuba. The next part of my day is my lesson with Professor Rousseau, and it's honestly my favorite part of the day. I love my lessons every week. I learn something new. Professor Rousseau is great with us. He's great with me and working with me and exploring the world of saxophone and saxophone repertoire. I owe a lot of my progress here at the U to Professor Rousseau. This semester, I've had the wonderful opportunity of being in wind ensemble, which is really great for me because I get to sit next to the graduate students in my studio, and I learned so much from just sitting next to them, and there's a real sense of community. Professor Kirchhoff is the conductor of wind ensemble here, and he and all of the other professors here are really invested in every student's education and making them comfortable, and I myself feel very good asking them any question about everything, and they're so welcoming and friendly. Because the U is so big, being at the School of Music is really nice. You can go down the hallway and see faces that you know, and you just feel comfortable being here. The Twin Cities is a great place for the arts because there's the Minnesota Orchestra, there's the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra, and there's a lot of other great artists just surrounding Minneapolis, and you can always find something to do. I chose the School of Music to study music education because I really love teaching. I had an amazing high school teacher and also saxophone lesson teacher, and he really changed my world and perspective on teaching, and it made me want to experience a hands-on environment with students, and I just can't wait to eventually teach a high school class of my own. To put it simply, I love the U because of the great people. I have amazing friends. The professors are so nice and welcoming, and I just love the Twin Cities area. There's always something to do. ¶¶